on to Let's Talk About You. And Sharon, can you read me number one?
On the way to school, I usually...
Very good. Okay, so we're going to use that, and I'm going to give you my example. So, on the way to school, I usually go to the coffee shop. So, in my example, Sharon, I'm on my way to where?
To school.
Very good. And Julie, what do I usually do?
Go.
Very good. And Sharon, where do I go?
The coffee shop.
Very good.